got the world in my hands, I'm a god. I'm no longer a black man.
The black god.
I got to have the world in my hands, I'm a god. I'm no longer a black man. Black man.
She see money all around me. I look like I'm the man. Yeah, but I was down and out like that.
This is it.
Tail.
It's not no tail.
Yeah, Tinkerbell.
It's a cat. It's a hat. That's the
bear. Bears. Gummy bear.
More Disney. More Disney.
You got branches as link as fingers. So
oh, he doesn't know how to redirect because it's not like a skull or bone.
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
God.
Can we have a
bone?
You Aria, no, Olaf, you've been looking for him. You found him. Oh.
No, it didn't.
It did make sense. He's a snowman. He doesn't have a brain. He doesn't know how to read.
But he drew his face.
Who drew his face?
He drew his face.
He never drew his face.
On that thing you got.
What thing I got?
Good job.
This is the most I ever been at Disney. You heard me early in the morning. To late at night. What time we left last night? 1? These are tears of torture. Like on Get Out, babe. Right at it was like. You know how that nigga was seeing that nigga and they took a picture of him and they couldn't get out of it, but they were just, she was crying. That's how I feel right now. Like, save me. We finna go to a Disney, we finna go.
Beauty and the Beast.
God dang, I can't even talk. We finna go to Beauty and the Beast live show. This toy
Oh shit.
Babe. You know what's gonna happen? I think we're gonna go somewhere where the floor ain't gonna be there.
Discover what lies
beyond. Oh, man. Ah!
Oh.
Oh,
another day of Disney boot camp out of the way.
One more day to go.
One more day to go. Animal Kingdom tomorrow.
Whew. So how was your experience, babe?
Today?
Yeah.
It was alright.
Better than the first day?
It was alright, cool. You know, like I told you, I ain't really Disney like that, so. Wait, y'all know the rules. About to head out. I don't know these roads. Deuces, probably holler at y'all in the room. She gonna die thinking this. She thinking the elevator fall right now. By the time we get to the bottom, if we jump, this shit won't crush us. The dumbest idea. If that elevator crash, the top of it is coming down on top of you. She obviously have never watched Spider-Man. Stupid.
Best shit ain't better than my worst shit, yeah. Don't call me underrated, you ain't her shit, yeah. Work like a vet, hell no,